Tonight, one man recovering at a hospital after being shot. Richmond County deputies say this happened on East Chapman Street. When they got to the scene, they found the victim with at least one gunshot wound. Details are still limited right now, but we'll keep you updated as we learn more.